So one thing I learned this year, perhaps you can see how sandy my soil is. That's why I started these transplants in the wiki garden. One thing that I realize now is that probably could have transplanted them a lot sooner than waiting the entire year, fairly root bound, but they are rather mature plants. I fully expect them to survive and come up next season. In the middle, I have some cardboard and some soil where I've put some seeds down for overwintering. Thanks.